गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ कम टू द आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस एंड डिफाइन द फॉलोइंग टिल हियर आई हैव कंप्लीटेड. नाउ कम टू द आंसर द फॉलोइंग एंड फर्स्ट वन इज़ द डिस्क्राइब द मेन फंक्शंस ऑफ द रूट. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज़ द डिस्क्राइब द मेन फंक्शंस ऑफ द रूट. कम टू द पेज नंबर 72. पेज नंबर 72. डिस्क्राइब द मेन फंक्शंस ऑफ द रूट. आंसर वन हियर. मेन फंक्शंस ऑफ द रूट यू हैव टू राइट इन दिस. रूट्स फिक्स द प्लांट और एंकर द प्लांट टू द सॉयल एंड प्रोवाइड सपोर्ट. फर्स्ट पॉइंट. एंड सेकेंड पॉइंट यू हैव टू राइट, रूट्स एब्जॉर्ब वाटर एंड मिनरल सॉल्ट्स फ्रॉम द सॉयल विच आर देन कंडक्टेड अपवर्ड टू द स्टेम एंड लीव्स. थर्ड वन, रूट्स हेल्प इन होल्डिंग द सॉयल टूगेदर दस प्रिवेंटिंग इरोजन और ब्लोइंग अवे ऑफ द सॉयल पार्टिकल्स. सो फर्स्ट आंसर इज द फंक्शंस ऑफ द रूट्स, पेज नंबर 72. थ्री पॉइंट्स आर देयर एंड दीज थ्री पॉइंट्स यू हैव टू राइट इन कॉपी. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज द नेम द टू मेन सिस्टम्स फाउंड इन प्लांट्स. पेज नंबर 72. सेकेंड वन ऑल्सो पेज नंबर 72. नेम द टू मेन सिस्टम्स फाउंड इन प्लांट्स. आंसर टू इज द अंडरग्राउंड पार्ट कॉल्ड द रूट सिस्टम एंड एबव ग्राउंड पार्ट कॉल्ड द शूट सिस्टम. द रूट सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ द रूट्स वाइल शूट सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ द स्टेम ब्रांचेस लीव्स फ्लावर्स सीड्स एंड फ्रूट्स. दिस इज द आंसर टू एन अंडरग्राउंड पार्ट कॉल्ड द रूट सिस्टम एंड द एन एबव ग्राउंड पार्ट कॉल्ड द शूट सिस्टम एंड द रूट सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ द रूट्स वाइल द शूट सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ द स्टेम ब्रांचेस लीव्स फ्लावर सीड्स एंड फ्रूट्स. सो दिस इज द आंसर टू. नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. नेम द टू टाइप्स ऑफ रूट्स सिस्टम फाउंड इन प्लांट्स. सेम पेज नंबर 72. क्वेश्चन इज द नेम द टू टाइप्स ऑफ रूट सिस्टम फाउंड इन प्लांट्स. नाउ कम टू द पेज नंबर 72. इन सर्टेन प्लांट टू टाइप्स ऑफ रूट सिस्टम, टैप रूट एंड फाइब्रस रूट. फर्स्ट यू हैव टू राइट टू टाइप्स ऑफ रूट सिस्टम. फर्स्ट वन इज़ द टैप रूट, सेकेंड वन इज़ द फाइब्रस रूट. देन यू हैव टू राइट इन सर्टेन प्लांट्स लाइक मस्टर्ड पी बैल्सम तुलसी मैरीगोल्ड रोज ओलियंडर मैंगो एंड नीम द रूट सिस्टम कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए मेन रूट कॉल्ड द टैप रूट. वाइल इन सम प्लांट्स लाइक वीट मेज शुगर केन बनाना देयर इज नो मेन रूट. ए नंबर ऑफ रूट अराइज इन अ क्लस्टर बिलो द स्टेम एंड स्प्रेड आउट इन द सॉयल. सच रूट्स आर कॉल्ड द फाइब्रस रूट. सो दिस इज आंसर थ्री. यू हैव टू राइट टिल हियर टिल फाइब्रस रूट. नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर. Give two examples each of plants which where tap roots and fibrous roots are present. So answer four. You have to give the two examples. So two examples where answer four. You can write answer four. You have to write two examples of tap root, mustard, pea, balsam. Anyone you can write and hear from the. Fibrous root, wheat, maize. Answer 4. Two examples you have to write, so you can choose any two. Now next question number 5. Name the vegetative parts of a plant. Name the vegetative parts of a plant. Answer 5. Vegetative parts of a plant. So answer 5 here, page number 72. Same page number 72. 72. Name the vegetative parts of a plant. Answer 5. From here you have to write the root, stem and leaves constitute the vegetative parts of a plant body. Till here you have to write answer 5. The root, stem and leaves constitute the vegetative parts of a plant body. Till here you have to write. And now come to the question number 6. Question number 6 is the, what are the main functions of the stem? What are the main functions of the stem? Main functions of the stem, page number 74. What are the main functions of the stem? Page number 74. Answer 6. A stem bears the leaves, flowers and fruits. It serves as a link between the roots, the leaves and flowers. Second one, the stem and its branches hold the leaves in such a manner that the leaves get maximum possible sunlight. When young, it is green and manufacture food through the process of photosynthesis. It carries water and mineral salts from the roots to the leaves and flowers. And fifth one, it carries food manufactured in the leaves to roots and other parts of the plant body. So till here, this is the answer. 5 points are there and these 5 points you have to write in answer 6. Now come to the 7. Question number 7. What are notes and internotes? Same page number 74. This one is also page number 74. What are notes and internotes? 7. The place, answer 7. The place from where the branches and leaves arise on the stem is called the node. The portion of the stem between two nodes is called the internode. The place from where the branches and leaves arise on the stem is called the node, and the portion of the stem between two nodes is called the internode. This is the answer 7. Now come to the answer 8. Answer 8 is the, mention 3 differences between roots and stem. Page number 75. Mention 3 differences between roots and stem. Here differences, for answer 8, root, nodes and internodes absent, stem, nodes and internode present, never green, often green, leaves and buds absent, it bears leaves and buds, generally develops below ground and generally develop above ground. This is the differences between root and stem. Answer 9. Answer 9 is the, why is photosynthesis essential for plants? Why is photosynthesis essential for plants? Answer, you can see, plants perform photosynthesis because it generates the food and energy they need for growth and cellular respiration. Why is photosynthesis necessary? Plants perform photosynthesis because it generates the food and energy they need for growth and cellular respiration. This is the answer 9. Plants perform photosynthesis because it generates the food and energy they need for growth and cellular respiration. And now come to the answer 10. With the help of diagram, describe the structure of a pistil. So this is the answer 10. First you have to draw the diagram, this diagram, pistil. This is the diagram of pistil. Then you have to discuss about the pistil. So answer 10 you have to write from here. First you have to draw the diagram. Then you have to describe. There is a single elongated structure in the center of the flower. It is broader below the tapers at the top, and this is the pistil. And the lower border part is the ovary, and its cylinder elongated part is the style, and this sticky end of the style is the stigma. Till here you have to write answer 10. First you have to draw the diagram of the pistil, and then you have to write about the pistil. This is the answer 10, from here to here, and you have to draw this diagram in answer 10. Pistil diagram first you have to draw, then you have to write from here. There is a single elongated structure, page number 79. Then why is flower important to a plant? Come to the page number 79. Why is flower important to a plant? Answer 11. A flower represents the reproductive part of a plant body. It is the most important part meant for multiplication of the species. A flower represents the reproductive part of a plant body, and it is the most important part meant for multiplication of the species. It is meant for multiplication of the species. The answer 11. Answer 12. Name the different parts of a flower from outside to the center. Name the different parts of a flower from outside to the center. Answer, you can see from here. Sepals, petals, ovary, style, stigma. Together, ovary, style, stigma is called the pistil. And pollen tube, anther and filament called the stamen. And ovary, style, stigma is called the pistil. Pollen tube, anther, filament is called the, together it is called the stamen and thalamus. Answer 12. Again, you can see sepals, petals, ovary, style, stigma, pistil, in bracket pistil, pollen tube, anther, filament, stamen and thalamus. This is the answer 12. So now come to the this eighth one. Given is the picture of a plant. Study the picture and answer the following question. You have to do with yourself. And now chapter 7, getting to know plants, exercises completed.